News 4 at 4, live with breaking news.
A turn of events breaking this afternoon in the case against accused Waffle House shooter Travis Ranking. The district attorney's office tells us mental health officials now deemed him competent to stand trial since his severe schizophrenia is being treated. His case bound over to the grand jury. That means we could actually see this case go to trial.